You take two cups of water and fill it up in the cup that you're going to drink. Put in a keg, slice it open, and pour it in there. And you heat it up in the microwave for about 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And it should come out like this, nice, hot, and warm. Then, you want to take two French vanilla creamers, if you have, this is pumpkin spice, and you pour them in here. Then you take two sweeteners, like normal. You do it while it's hot. Then you stir and voila, that's the Bourgnewian coffee way.